Hey guys, good morning. Big A coming to you live from the station, Camp Greenway. What a great day, man. Look at that sunshine. It's beautiful. Flowers are coming up. The birds are singing. And Big A is out on the Greenway taking his walk this morning. Hope you guys are crushing it wherever you're at. Hope you had a great weekend. Hey, I labeled this, take the time today to enjoy, because it's the day that you were planning for yesterday. Let me tell you what I mean by that. I'm not going to teach you any tricks or tips or hacks or anything today. I want you to enjoy today. I think about my grandkids oftentimes. They'll come over to my house and we'll be out in the backyard playing or swinging or riding bikes or whatever it is we're doing. And they just want to enjoy the moment. They don't care anything about planning for the future. They want to enjoy now. I read a book years ago. I didn't agree with everything in the book, but it was called Enjoy the Now. And I think we oftentimes forget to do that. I know oftentimes I've been guilty of planning for the future, only thinking about retirement or when things get better over here, I'll do this then. But you know, when I think back 10 or 15 years ago, today is that day that I was planning for. And I want to think, am I enjoying it to its fullest today? You know, we're not promised tomorrow, right? We're not promised anything other than today. And I just want you to simply take a moment in your life today and think, am I investing in the right things? Am I spending time with my kids, with my grandkids, with my spouse? Am I really enjoying being around the peers or colleagues that I have at work? This is the day. People tease me all the time. They say, Big A, you're always so happy. I'm not always happy, first of all. Let me just clear that up. There are times where I'm really down and I'm just like you, right? You cut me, I bleed, and I want you to know I have bad days. But the majority of the time I am up and I am excited because I have been in bad situations in my life and I realize how fragile life is and how it can change just in a nanosecond. Many of you have been in our community for a long time and you know about some of the challenges that I'm talking about that I faced. But today is a new day, and we can enjoy today if we choose to. And I just want to encourage you to reflect on today and think, am I enjoying it today like I had planned 5 or 10 or 15 years ago that I would be enjoying this moment today? Well, hey, I just want to encourage you to think about that. Go out there today and enjoy yourself. I'm going to finish taking my walk on the Greenway and enjoy the sunshine and these birds singing. So I'm Big A, coming to you live from the station, Camp Greenway. Go out there today and enjoy today.